Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the answer. We need to multiply two factors together. This one you will got about x squared minus number minus x minus number 2. Next, this one you got about x to the power of 1 over 2. So this one divide this one, this one divide this one, and this one divide this one. So we got about x to the power of number 2 minus 1 over 2, negative x to the power of 1 minus 1 over 2. And negative number 2x to the power of negative 1 over 2. This one you got about 1 over 2. This one we got about 3 over 2. And now we get the final answer. The integral of x to the power of 3 over 2. We will got about x to the power of 3 over 2 plus 1. Over 3 over 2 plus 1 minus x to the power of 1 over 2 plus 1 over 1 over 2 plus 1 minus number 2x to the power of negative 1 over 2 plus 1 over negative number 1 over 2 plus 1. And we put about c is about constant. So this one you got about 5 over 2. This one is about 5 over 2. This one you got about 3 over 2. This one you got about 3 over 2. This one you got about 1 over 2. And this is about 1 over 2. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.